Simba and Nala, welcome to Ireland.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for the warm welcome.
This story everyone knows from Disney and the cartoon, but this musical, the stage production, is a little bit different to the story in the cartoon. Explain the difference.
For me, I don't really find much of the difference. It's still the same story, but it's now adapted for the stage. So it comes with different songs, which you won't find on the animation one. So those are, I think for me, it's just the music mostly that is much different, but the storyline, it's still the same. Rafiki, Mufasa, Nala, all those characters are there.
And the songs we love from the cartoon are still there as well.
Yes, they are. They've just added on the stage one, like Shadowland for Nala. I think they've put more depth into Nala. Yeah.
And do you think, why do you think this show can keep going for 20, 30, 40, 50 years? What is the secret to the story of The Lion King?
This story is, most people would, when you're watching, you would think it's about animals, but it's not really about animals. It's about us. Humans, it's about the love between us,
and
everybody can relate to it. So I think this is why it has been watched by 110 million people all over the world in six continents and stuff. So I think it's still going to be the best because it touches everybody, young and just everybody will be touched by this story.
You've done this show so many times. Do you still get the nerve when you step onto the stage? Are you saying you were nervous of my camera?
Yes, exactly. I still get nervous. But then the minute I get on stage, because I'm no longer myself, because sometimes when I'm off stage, I'm still Nokwanda. But when I get on stage, then I'm Nala and the nerves just go away. The show consists of how many puppets do we have? I think we have 232. It's huge. It's amazing. And we also consist of 150, not just cast members, 150 people working for this giant machine. 50 people on stage and 100 people backstage. And what was the question again?
Did you have to learn something?
Yes, I did. I had to learn Japanese, and the show is physically challenging, so I had to take care of myself, go to gym and train 5 times a week, and also vocally I had to go to school. I like take classes, not go to school, take classes, vocal training. Yes. So yes, I have learned a lot from this show. A lot. And acting wise too, I've learned so much.
And lastly, what is your favourite moment in the show? I think most people will have a favourite moment from the movie, favourite song, favourite moment. What is your favourite moment?
Do you want me to tell you both the show and the...
No, this show.
The show, okay, the show. For me, in the show, I could say prepared. The energy around everything, seeing the hyenas dancing, seeing Scar enjoying himself, like... thinking that he's going to take Pride Land, you know. So it's I just love that energy. It's a beautiful energy for me. Yes.
And for me, it's unfair, very unfair question, but it's not just on stage for me. Sometimes it's even backstage. It's even backstage, the energy that we give each other backstage. There's a show happening before the show. So I feel like, but then if I were to choose a moment on stage, I would say Circle of Life is my favorite, by far my favorite. I still get goosebumps when Rafiki starts the song. Yeah.
Well, as they say, break a leg. Is that the tradition?
It is. Yeah. But I get scared to say that.
break
a leg.
Don't break anything.
Yes.
And enjoy.
Thank you
for coming to
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He lives in you.